Look at the scarecrow. I miss it. Come to think of it, when I received the vision at Truth Island, the old man was standing here. Wait a minute. Avon looked inside the scarecrow. Wow. Ah! This is... Avon found a letter from Lemurus inside the scarecrow. When Avon opened the envelope, he found a letter and an amulet. It's been a long time, Avon. Aren't you surprised to find such a letter? I left it because I have the ability to foresee future events. Just kidding. But I could easily predict that you would go on a journey after I died and that you would find your way back here. That's why I cast a spell on the scarecrow so that only you could find this letter. Oh, that's neat. Enclosed is an amulet to break the seal of the shrine entrance. Please use it if you want to receive protection from the Earth Spirit. It's been 50 years since I was given this mission by the Guardian of the Land. Now I am giving it to you. You might be in the middle of some bad times by the time you reach this letter, or read this letter. There may be a time when you feel like you are the only one who has to suffer. But Avon, a man doesn't exist just to be controlled by destiny. Your passions and hopes, they may sometimes even change your destiny. If you remember that, there's nothing you have to be afraid of. You'll be fine. You can do it. Lemurus. Haha, that old man. How could you have put this here when your body was getting so weak? I have to say, you are pretty tricky. Avon obtained Lemurus amulet. This should open the entrance of the shrine. I better go get everyone. There you go. This should do. Nephthys' shrine is just ahead of us. Muse says, but anyhow, the sage hid the clue in the scarecrow? He must have had quite a sense of humor. Yeah. He was kind, and it was fun to be with him. Mutis and others join the party again. We could still walk down here. Oh, I want to see what that one book is. That last book. I think it was something we couldn't read or something. It was a letter, right? Old notebook. I've read this already. You guys can just pause it if you want to read it. Did the old man write this? Says Avon. Did I read it before? I'll read it. Whatever. Sage is a watcher of the world and a protector of hopes. He loves people and doesn't neglect to pursue wisdom and power to search for the man's path. Also, his role is to protect the fire of hope and the link to the future. Yeah, I would say it's a pretty good bet that he wrote that. Cool, Arcanum 1. Notos Forest. Wow. Actually, technically never been here. As we were brought here by the sage. When Avon was unconscious. Hey, you're running away from me as I'm trying to... way? This way? Or the... Well, I'm full of that now. Oh, cool. SPR Kingdom 2. That goes off the map. So what's up here then? I'm throwing away all your stuff. Another SPR Kingdom too. What am I doing? I just want to see how many I have. Almost full of them. I don't think the cat finds SPR Kingdom too. Just one rare potion, and stimulant. It's only a few things the cat actually finds. In Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch, we had a more varied amount of stuff for the cat to find. I almost ran right into that. I don't want to fight you, and you don't want to fight me. It goes there. Throwing it away. Alright. Throwing that away. I'll throw away all your stuff. So let's see if there's a chest over here. Oh, nope. My god. The shrine is here. Just gonna look around a little. Skulking about in the bushes, are we? I can't. I can't even see what I'm doing. The one who takes roots and rears lives. Nephtys of the harvested land rests here. The guardian built this shrine under his name and will protect this until the promised day. Alright, I guess we're just gonna try to stand here. This must be the entrance to the shrine. Let's use the old man's amulet. Got to look at it. Even use Lemurus amulet. It's glowing. Is it going to disappear? Sure is. Okay, can we speed it up here? I can't move until it's all the way retracted, for some reason. Marty says, so the Shrine of the Spirit is ahead. This is interesting. Muse says, I know, it's exciting too. Avon says, I don't think this is going to be easy. Muti says, there's gotta be monsters wandering around inside. Don't get caught off guard. We would never dare do such a thing. Stairs down over here. I just want to explore this floor. It's an evil creature over there. Oh, it's a like a blue flame. Enough! You're harassing me, cat. There's another way down over here. Alright, let's take this way down then. Chest. Oh! I can't... Ah! I can't get to them! I'm trying to see if the other... I don't know if the other stairs go down there on the other side. Ah, our first monster. Has a mist. Okay. Four against one. Bit of experience for someone who didn't even get to attack. Another chest. Look at that. There's stairs down there, though. Hello, flamey one. Larvas and Laruva. Which one's harder? Usually a blue flame burns the hottest, but I don't know if that means that the blue one's harder. Alright, well, these two will attack that. Use a deadly here. A deadly there. Zero? Oh, that's not good. Zero? You avoid this whip. It avoided the whip. I guess we can only use magic? Oh, that's no good. Alright, Marty's confused. Chip away soul? I do not like that. Well, these are like fire things. Let's try water. Deathquake. Spirit salamander. With you power. Mother Earth, come from your sleep and destroy all with you power or something. Nice, 259. Some good XP there. Okay. Within 2 points. I came from here, right? Yes. Came from, yeah. That goes back up. Yeah, let's go up. All Laruva now. Ah, man. That was a magically... That's your count. That's magic. It's cat magic. Well, not that. Thank you. That oxide ring. Sweet. Heavenly anger, judge all with your lightning. Elecube. That was kind of a waste, because it's only on one. Most effective when it's a group attack spell. I think they're, like, a lot more susceptible to magic than other creatures are, which makes sense. That goes down. Yeah, I want to go back and see what's other stairs. What about that door? Huh. All right, I'll fight you. We could stand a level up, sure. Well, at least we can attack this thing with normal attacks. No. Flare Ghost? This is my chance to use all these spells I never use. In that case, it's gonna attack this thing. Huh? Interesting. Thing's still kicking, huh? Another oxide ring. Cool. Whee! Haven? Haven level 34. And Rutis 34. Muse and Marty not far behind. Alright, so that's gonna be ultimately where we're heading. When I will see down what's down the other stairs. So we can eliminate that. Oh, I can't go that way. They make you run around this way, look at that. See everything? All right, does that way down and that way down. Did I come up here? Oh, no. Stimulant. Yeah, I don't need. All right, so that's that one. So he must have come from this one. Not there, that many monsters. Wasted effort. We still appreciate you, kitty. I know what I'm doing. Oh, Oh, Avon's got these things, too. He can't reach. Ring from another world. Burn all those within. That'd be just one, unfortunately. Those who circulate life. Show yourself. Hopefully this kills the two left. Next battle's gonna get both of them up to level 34 as well. Alright, so I'm going up. Well, I just came from here, right? I keep forgetting what's gone on since the last battle. I saw that monster there. We'll get him shortly. So there's another one right by where we came in. Right, this goes out, right? Yeah. So this one right here is what I'm wondering about. Oops. Sad. Alright, Avon needs to take some of those. I want to see if he can... I want to see if he can take them down by himself. Actually, I don't have to have her wait. She could just heal somebody. She is gonna wait. And he's gonna wait. They both have 3 points left to get to the next level. Oh well. Alright, we need stuff here. Let's just heal up a little. Okay, now use a couple of these. All right. Alright, Cat, you can start finding us SPR Kingdom 1 again. Oh, cool, these chests. Shield Astarte. What is that? Silver shield used by a legendary war maiden. Protects from attacks and spells. Matisse, I suppose. Marty's got the cow turret, which is even better, right? Actually, the counter is good for avoidance. How about for Utiste then? Much better, look at that. Defense up by 2, but magic defense up by 20. Sold. Alright, what else we got? Anti-chaos. What's an anti-chaos? That's an item? Okay, is it an accessory then? Oh, here it is. Oh, we have some of those. Or with an anti-confusion spell inside, full protection against confusion. Oh. You know, some of these things are using confusion, so that might be helpful. And we have one for each person then. But I don't know if we'll need it. Alright, that's the way back to the outside. Alright. The chest that were teasing us, we got into. Defeat this one normal means. Someone's not gonna be able to reach it though. Probably Marty. Maybe Avon. Yep. Here we go. Muse level 34 and Marty 34. Ultimate heroic music. Close enough. How do I get to that chest? Oh, I did get to that chest, right? Just closes again? Oh, I know why. It's got a stimulant in there. So we didn't actually remove it within there. Too bad we can't use our deadlies on these things, it just... It just, yeah, zero on them. Hellfire of another world, destroy evil. Take him down here. that's the way we're supposed to be going. No. This is the way we came from, isn't it? Thing's here. So we're going up here. Isn't this back the way we came? It is. So we have to go that way. Supposed to go this way then. And find our way to the other stairs. These stairs? Oh, this is, has the stimulant. Alright, then continuing over here. And around this. Yeah, I remember now. Doors. Okay, this is new stuff here. I'm gonna throw a save in because it's I've been playing for over an hour. Monstries. Boop. All right, let's do Sonic Sword on the Hazamist. No. I just naturally want to use it, but I realize it's not gonna work. Flare Ghost on this one. I'm just gonna have her wait. You know what? I'm just gonna have her attack Hazamist just in case his finishing move doesn't kill it. And, Flare Ghost on this one. What about that Flare Ghost? Didn't kill him though. Oxide Ring is also 7. I think the Oxide Ring kills them. She's gonna wait. I don't know why it focuses on the character like that. I mean, like, yes, her wait. It requires, like, another. Like, let me select again. This will probably kill it. Ah, yeah, it's just.